brought me to the old dojo? Come on out.
That's what you get for betraying your sensei.
You got him to come here?
I had to prove my loyalty. You wanted to get back at him, right? Well, here's your chance.
What about focusing on the tournament?
I am focused. The only way that loser has a shot at winning the tournament is with the Diaz kid, right?
How's that kid's confidence gonna be when he sees his sensei beaten to a pulp? It'll totally throw him off balance. Just like your lesson.
Unlike him, I actually heed your lessons, Captain.
You see this? Looks like Larusso taught him some defense.
Okay, pretty boy. Let's go. Let's see what you learn. Guess you didn't learn much, huh? You want to see some more?
Let him go. Now.
We agreed to settle this at the tournament. And that's where we're gonna do it.
What happened to No Mercy?
You know, I thought you knew better than to question me.
I thought this is what you wanted.
That's what happens when you broadcast your life all over social media.
All right, look, maybe there's a better way.
There is. You just won't admit it.
Don't you ever think you might be wrong about anything?
What are we doing here? You want to rehash your entire baseless argument from last night in front of these kids?
No. I want what's best for them.
What's best for them is Miyagi-Do. And if fighting you is the only way I could get there, then let's just get this done.
All right, Larusso. Let's finish this.
Face us. Now.
Face each other. Bow.
Painted on his former dojo wall and carved into his very being. What? Trying to capture the spirit of the thing.
Score 1-0, Lawrence.
Hey!
All he has to do is score one more point, and Larusso is the winner.
Where's 2-1 Larusso?
Ready?
I'm not the one who fights dirty.
Course 2-2.
Next point wins.
Ready?
Fight! Cupcake in there if you want some.
You know, I'd kick your ass, but I promised your mom that I wouldn't. Stay the hell away from my family. Sorry. I don't take orders from tiny little bitches.
Cares about you? He's just trying to make himself feel better for screwing up with me.
Oh, we're jumping in the pool?
This is the greatest night of my life!
Thank you. to the face.
Go to your senseis.
Warning, that should be a point deduction.
I didn't mean to. No, it was an accident.
Go to your senseis. Ready?
And
fight!
Winner!
Hey, you all right?